Let's begin the paddle review.
We tested the spin and the power of this paddle. We each hit 5 serves with as much spin as we could in order to calculate the revolutions per minute. For it to count, it had to be in. Next, we measured the paddle's power by hitting 5 shots as hard as we could.
Let's check the results.